Remember instructionism? Professor talking, students memorizing. Do you think that's really a good model? I think that may be efficient model for mass education systems. But I don't think that is the best pedagogical model for students to reach their full potential through the education experiences. That's why I created a new model like the mobile learning program where students are creating questions and challenging each other. That's sort of a new model. I think that's where students become more critical thinkers and problem solvers, not just memorizing facts. Because memorizing facts is what we do in classrooms around the world. That's why I want to change that. I want to cause a paradigm shift in education systems around the world. That's why. Acceptable?
Yeah, good.
Good.